Okay, in this video we're going to look at the Black Series Snow Trooper, and I bought him a while back. He's number 35 in the Black Series. There's the import sticker, the entertainer. It's a US box, 35 Snow Trooper. Snow Troopers are stormtroopers trained for operations in Arctic conditions and equipped with specialized gear to protect them against the cold. So it's a US box imported by the entertainer in the UK. I got this for about £13. And here's a good look at the figure. So it's a nice looking figure, comes with that long rifle. And yeah, it's a pretty cool figure. Comes with a regular E11 blaster as well. So it's got double jointed knees, rocker ankles, all the usual Black Series articulation. You can see the rocker ankle there. Double jointed knees. It's got this rubber camber that goes round below the knees up to the boots, really. So most of the body is in this sort of tannish colour, and then the knees, the armour's really white, so it contrasts quite nicely. Cool looking figure. It's got swivel wrists. Let's see if we can move that. A bit stiff at the moment, it's a brand new figure. Yep, that one moves back and forth. Shoulders go up to about that high. Rotate fully around. It's got this backpack you plug in at the back. Quite nice. So it looks pretty cool, this figure. And there's the rifle he comes with. Quite nice, quite long. Rotation at the waist. Got some movement at the midriff. Not much, but a little armor gets in the way. Elbows go to beyond 90. Rotate as well. Heads on a ball joint, but there's not much movement because this gets in the way. The design of the helmet. Move it that far forward, that far back, so not much movement really. But looks cool, this figure. Looks great. And there's the rifle he comes with. And here's the blaster. Got a little bit of silver here. It's a typical Imperial blaster. The long rifle, which I'm sure you can get into double-handed pose. Yeah, no problem. So this is a great looking figure. What we could do is compare him with the First Order Snowtrooper. Let's just have a look at the boots first. These are nicely sort of looking, kind of muddied, like when you're walking in snow and you get covered in mud as well. That's a nice effect. Nice sculpting there. Looks like they've got laces at the top, sculpted. Cool looking figure, this. The old Snow Trooper from Empire Strikes Back. It's the back of the helmet. Great looking figure. And here's the Black Series First Order Snow Trooper for comparison. So this one's a lot cleaner. Same sort of articulation. His boots are clean, whereas this one's all covered in gunk. And his clothing is all sort of stained, whereas this one's all white. Helmet design. Backpacks are pretty similar. very similar really. Both have cameras. This one's smooth vinyl, very white. This one's textured, a lot more flexible. Quite a lot, I prefer this one actually. Because of the updated blaster there. Cool looking figure, this one. Some nice sculpting there, but I think being old school, this is the figure for me. So if you can find this one at the Entertainer in the UK for £15 now, hopefully they'll reduce it again. Nice looking figure. So this is the Snowtrooper from Empire Strikes Back. His gauntlets. His are smooth and round. I think this one's taller as well. A little bit taller at least. Less stocky looking than the First Order Snowtrooper. Both look great though. So two cool looking figures. Okay, so that's your Black Series number 35 Snowtrooper. Comes with two weapons. Let's have a good look at this weapon first. Nice looking gun. Nicely weathered and detailed. Black with silver applied to it. And it comes with this blaster as well. Pretty cool. And this is just the cool looking figure. His hand is a trigger finger. If he moves up and down the hand, doesn't really move too much because it's kind of tight in there, but still cool looking figure. See the design of the chest armor. Let's check his design, compare the two. So this new Stormtroopers are a lot more colorful in a way. Both look great and display well together. So that's your number 35 Black Series Snowtrooper. Okay, we're so bad behind in the UK, we're not getting any of the new stuff. Toys R Us is gone, and whoever does carry Star Wars stuff's just got all the old stuff, nothing new. So cheers, bye. Great figure this Snowtrooper.